passes by once again. I wonder how this will end. Will I ever get to speak to her? And if I did, what would I say? My nerves would get in the way. She's probably got a boyfriend anyway. She's listening.